Paritor the Alchemist has ordered the slave Hamel to steal artifacts.
Ah, yes. Paritor and Hamel, you say? That's good to know. I'll make the necessary arrangements to put a stop to it. Good work. Carry on.
I should report to Grok that you're nothing but a lazy swine.
That's enough, Mora. You will never mock me again.
No one beats me, Mora.
Show me your goods. Let's give Ivan what he deserves.
You honorably defeated me. We will fight together. The renegade mercenary Ivan is somewhere north of Geldern. Come with me. I'll show you. For it. Well, you won't get up again. Extinct. We're done. Was that all?
Now you're gonna bleed.
Ow!
I'll show you!
What a fuss.
Ivan is dead.
Good. Then I will keep on fighting in the arena until another opportunity arises. Strength and honor, Mora. Farewell.
Thank you.
Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing more to be had there.
Thank you. Hey, you!
I don't want any trouble.
What are you doing sneaking around?
Cowardly Mora.
You're creeping around like a thief!
Don't creep around here like that, Mora.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around? Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
You're creeping around like a thief!
Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had. Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had. Nothing more to be had there.
It's a good thing you came. I have something for you to do.
What sort of mine is this?
Only a Mora could ask such a dumb question. Take a whiff with that ugly beak of yours. Then you'll know what sort of mine this is. A sulfur mine, of course.
What are you doing here?
I make sure that the Moras work and that the mine operates. The beasts have been lurking outside the sulfur mine for days. Find a way of getting rid of them. Got it?
Teach me something about being a smith. Can I take a few lumps of sulfur with me?
Do that. Take the nasty stuff to Geldern. I can hardly breathe as it is.
The snapper threat has been averted.
Then I can sleep peacefully again. Take this as a reward, a heap of stinking yellow lumps of sulfur. Well, is that not enough for you?
Nothing more to be had there. Nothing to be had there. Nothing more to be had there. Broken.
Why did you wake me?
Dark are the clouds over the forests of Myrtana. Who seeks me out in this hour?
I am...
Ah, it is you, the Decider. You have come in this time when we are in need of your help.
Who are you?
My name is Runak. I am a druid, the eldest, and some claim I am also the strongest.
Why do you call me the Decider?
The War of the Gods has raged since the dawn of time. Innos and Beliar each aspire to dominion over the world.
What does all that have to do with me?
You have been chosen to decide the War of the Gods. Adonos himself has freed you from any influence of the other gods. You alone have the power to decide of your own free will which side you will join.
Tell me more about the War of the Gods.
Adonos wanted all of the inhabitants of the world to decide their fate alone. However, everyone, human or orc, is subject to the influence of the gods. The peoples of the world each fight for victory in the name of their god. This battle will last until one side is defeated.
You need my help?
We druids are being hunted by the beast that has conquered the world. No living human can truly protect us from the orcs. Not even the rangers. Only you, the Decider, can master this task.
What can I do?
Some orcs have come from Geldern and have dug themselves in farther up in the woods. They have come to kill me and steal my power. You must stop them. Otherwise, I am lost.
What do the orcs want from you druids?
They want our druid stones. Each druid carries a different stone with him. They were given to us by Adonos himself and grant us our power. My druid stone contains the power of the shadow beast.
Show me your goods.
You're all right.
I want to learn your power.
Gladly. However, there is one condition. I have heard that druid hunters have been sent to the south of Geldern. Kill Gunnock, the leader of the druid search party. Then I will entrust you with my druid stone. In days such as these, it is better that you keep it, Decider.
Show me your goods. No. That won't do anything. No. Thank you.
These damn beasts are everywhere!
Beasts just don't learn! Well done! One filthy beast less. There are more of the beasts! Another one of those beasts!
There are more of the beasts!
No one will miss you.
Well, that takes care of that.
There are more of the beasts!
What's wrong, Mora?
I will stomp that beast!
Oh.
Don!
They must all be killed.
Damn, Mora, what is it?
What's wrong, Mora?
What are you doing here?
I'm here on the orders of Grok, the highest shaman in Geldern. I'm supposed to look for druids. I'll stay here and search the area some more.
Can I help you?
I am convinced that a druid is hiding in the woods down there by the lake. However, I suspect that a band of rangers is also there. I would really like to see that pig of a druid dead.
I'll kill the druid for you.
Well, who'd have imagined it? Finally, someone with guts. Then try your luck, Mora.
Another one of those annoying beasts.
Damn, Mora, what is it?
The beasts just don't learn.
Your teeth are mine now.
I will stop that beast.
Just don't learn.
Well done.
That's one less.
Your teeth are mine now!
There are even more of the beasts!
Food for the worms.
These damn beasts are everywhere.
Another one of those beasts. I hate those beasts.
Duh. Who's... You are...
Who...
My... The...
What...
The... E...
What...
You... At... You... T... At... How... The...
You...
We... No... Stay... You...
What...
The... Eat... The...
Teach me something about thievery. How do I talk my way out of things?
A useful skill if you ever have trouble with the guards. The important thing is to come across convincingly. So, speak with a firm voice and look the guy straight in the eye. Then you assert something. Anything. Just don't say, "I can explain."
I've taken a look at the undeveloped mine north of Geldern. The mine ought to be secure now.
Good work. I'll arrange for all the work that needs to be done for the mining to start. You're pretty useful, stranger. Here's your pay.
Here, I have your lumps of sulfur.
Good. Then I'll consider the matter closed. Here is your reward.
The tunnel wolves in the wolf mine are history.
Well, it's about time. I hope the mine will start to yield something soon.
Take me to the wolf mine.
Says who?
Nemrock says so.
The orc colonel? Looks like I have no choice then. All right, follow me. I will show you the wolf mine. This is it. The wolf mine.
Grab a pickaxe then, and get to work. This mine must be made profitable once again.
Am I supposed to run the mine all by myself?
Just wait. I will get you some more eager workers.
Thank you.
That was the last one. Get moving. To the wolf mine.
All right.
You swine, you ratted me out. Now I'm back to breaking rocks. Very soon you'll see where it gets you to be in cahoots with the orc scumbag.
You will now enter the wolf mine and dig for artifacts there.
No problem. I've just been waiting for someone to yell, "Go forth."
Go to the wolf mine and start digging again.
Then what if I don't?
Then I'll punch you in the mouth.
Since you're asking so nicely, I'm on my way.
Here. I found this scepter in the old ruins in the north.
Doesn't look particularly valuable. I think you can keep it. Well done. I don't need to send anyone else to the ruins, then.
The wolf mine is back in operation.
I'm curious how long it will take before anything arrives here. Good work, Mora.
Can I see your leader, Grok, now?
You have done a lot for Geldern. You can go see him. Stop! Not one step further.
Let me pass.
You can go in.
and Innos spoke to his servants. Erect a portal for me, so that I might reign over this world in all eternity. And his servants did as they were bidden. Here it says something about alchemy. But when Beliar saw what the servants of Innos were doing, he screamed with rage, and a being of ancient power heeded his call and arose from the earth, and some other great beings arose as well.
Tell me what you want, and then go away. I haven't got time.
How are the excavations going?
Have you come to mock me, Mora? You can see for yourself just how arduous our excavations are. Every orc in this country is looking for the divine artifacts. We are digging up tons of garbage from the tunnels in the area, but there's almost nothing that would be worth more than what they pay for it in the market.
Have you got anything for me to do?
Yes, actually, there is something you could do. We've been told that druids have made themselves at home somewhere in the area. They even say that the most powerful of all druids is among them. His name is Runak. I need to know more about the druids.
What do you know about Zardus?
Zardus? Let me tell you something about Zardus. While he's sitting in his cozy tower in Nordmar, warming his butt by the fireplace, our best warriors are standing around somewhere in the desert guarding slaves. And so far, none of the artifacts he is looking for have turned up. That's all I've got to say about him, Mora.
What exactly do you want to know about the druids?
So far, the special abilities of druids are an unsolved mystery to us. All we know is that they dedicate themselves to the study of various animal species. They draw their power and fighting strength from this knowledge. We must definitely learn more about this so we can assess their combat strength.
The Fire Mages are looking for some old artifacts they call Fire Chalices.
I've heard of those. I certainly hope they haven't found all of the chalices. I would feel more at ease if we could get a hold of them.
Looks like Gunnock and his druid search party never left town in the first place.
Are you telling me that Gunnock is still here?
Yep.
Gunnock will get what's coming to him. Here, take this.
Bollock told me that he is still on his mission to find the druids.
Fine. It was well past time that he sent us word.
Where are you looking for divine artifacts?
That's no secret, Mora. We are searching through every temple of the Ancient Ones. If you want to know exactly where those are, look at this map. We follow every clue from old writings and legends, no matter how small.
What do you know about the divine artifacts?
So far, the significance of the divine artifacts has not revealed itself to us shamans. The only person who seems to know more about this is Zardus himself.
Uninteresting.
Stop doing magic. You dare to rob me, Mora?
Here are the 6 gold plates of the shamans.
See? I knew you'd get your hands on them somehow. Here's your share. I hope we're not in trouble now.
What are you going to do next?
Once I finish my business here, I will go see the Hashishin in the desert. As soon as they get word that the gold plates are missing, and they don't hear from me for a while, I'll be in trouble. I hope you've stopped getting yourself into trouble.
I'm doing what I can.
Hold still, scumbag. I will teach you to rat on an orc captain. I'll chop you to pieces.
Folks, there's a fight!
Get on with it!
Nothing to be had.
Stop! You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it? We're watching you.
Ivan the Unholy Mercenary is dead. I found him in the north with a bunch of evil bandits.
I was thinking of planning a mutiny along with him. Thank Innos, I changed my mind. I bet that swine would have sold us out. Here, take a few potions. I could do with a nip myself after such a shock.
I've been to the temple.
And did you find a fire chalice there?
I didn't see one.
I find that very reassuring, my friend. May Innos protect you, stranger. If you attack the orcs in this town, we will fight by your side.
The humans in Geldern trust me. The Fire Mage Marius helped me.
Good. If that is so, I will give you my druid stone. May the power of the Snapper aid you in the battle against the orcs, Decider.
Make me an inexhaustible runner.
Breathing is the most important thing. If you breathe wrong, you will soon be winded. Breathe evenly and draw the air deep into your lungs. Then you'll always have some when you need it. And the absolutely most important thing, don't panic.
Would you teach me how to fight?
Carry on like that. Carry on. Good.
Show me your goods.
You're all right. You had better not mess with me again.
Ah!
You had better not mess with me again. Mess with me again.
That was the last one. Stop right there.
So I'll get you after all.
Torn the Druid is dead.
All the better. Then I won't have to set out to kill the fellow myself. Here, take these coins and then buzz off.
You lazy pig. You never could have caught up with Torn. Maybe you should have moved your own butt for a change.
What? A stinking Mora has the nerve to say this to my face. No one beats me, Mora. Stop right there, Mora. Stop right there, Mora.
Ganok, the leader of the Southern Druid search party, is dead.
That is good news. Adonos is with you. Here, take my druid stone. It will show you the way to Adonos, Decider.
Teach me something about alchemy.
You aren't ready for that.
Show me your goods.
Stop! Some Mora's killing our people! Do you know anything about that?
No.
We're watching you. All right. You know what you need to do. Go, find all the fire chalices and bring them to me before the fire mages can get their hands on them, all right?
All right. The druid Torn in the south has been eliminated.
One less problem. Good news, Mora. Take this as a reward.
Here, I brought Runak's druid stone.
That is what I was looking for. This stone contains the secret of the druid's power. Now we can defend ourselves against those forest dwellers more efficiently. Well done, Mora. Here's your reward. You've still got things to do. I am sure of that.
Here it says something about alchemy.
I need some peace and quiet.
Why are you sneaking around here, Mora?
I hope you have a good reason for waking me,
Mora. Here it says something about alchemy.
Why did you wake me?
Teach me something about alchemy.